الرحمن الرحيم السلام عليكم to everyone and hello to all the dignitaries and your worship Amir. I had the honor to meet you last week, the acting high commissioner, because we had the meeting regarding the 75th year diplomatic relations celebrations, and we appreciate all your help and thank you very much for that. At the outset, I would like to congratulate the office bearers and entire team of Salaam Pakistan for organizing this wonderful event to mark the 82nd anniversary of Pakistan Day in Ottawa. And it is heartening to see the Ottawa City representation here as well. And what MP Chandra Arya said, I would like to delve upon that, that it is heartening to note that Canada-Pakistan Friendship Group is working on the issue pertaining to Pakistani visas, especially the SDS. And we really appreciate MP's help in this regard. Because the event is about Pakistan Day, it is much has been said and written about the historic Pakistan resolution, which was passed on March 23, 1940. It laid foundation for an independent country. It was truly visionary, inspired hope, and culminated in the creation of Pakistan. It changed the history of subcontinent, and Qaid-e-Azam for the first time in the Minto Park in 1940 on this day formally demanded a separate country based on the concept of Muslim nationhood. On 23rd March, we should reflect upon the gift of Pakistan, while many countries in the world face great turmoil, some of them even civil wars and disintegration. This day, we need to create awareness among our younger generations about the struggle of Muslims for the right to self-determination and how important it is to safeguard Pakistan's integrity. We should also not forget our Kashmiri brethren who are struggling for the very right of self-determination since 1947. The spirit of March 1940 ought to inspire an effort to reimagine Pakistan according to the vision of our founding fathers. The day calls upon us to cement the forces of cohesion and integration. There is no doubt that Pakistan, with its great potential, is here to stay and will make enormous progress and overcome all the challenges, inshallah. And once again, I would like to end, I would like to say a vote of thanks for everyone, for the organizers here as well. And Pakistan is best represented by its diaspora, and you have made Pakistan proud through your hard work and dedication, even in Canada. Thank you very much, Pakistan Pioneer.